Scott Dixon there. Great move from the veteran. We got two wide all the way down through turn one. As we see turn two, now everyone files quickly.
A couple of drivers thought about it going side by side. I'm looking at Takuma Sato, Tony Kanata, that orange and black 66 at the back. And Sato trying to push his way through is Honda Ward in that black car is falling back fast.
And then Papaya Orange, McLaren Machine, there's Alexander Rossi, all over Santino Ferrucci.
That was a great jump there from Rossi. He got around Honda with Honda trying to get on the inside of Ferrucci. Four wide, three wide, but now it's Felix Rosenquist under threat from Scott Dixon.
They find their rhythm now.
This is the gamesmanship. This is when you start to figure out if the driver is in front of you or behind you. Are they going to ride and conserve a little fuel and use a little patience here, or who's going to push? Right now, look at this. Oh, this is brutal. Graham Rahal back on track, but two laps already in the books. He's got a long way, a long, tough road to get back on the lead lap.
And on the other end of that is Will Power, who has made up three positions from his grid spot. Look at Serena's VK. Here we go. First pass for the lead.